It's time to set the starting lineup for the Daytona 500 with a pair of 150-mile qualifying races, the Duel at Daytona. I'm Mike Choi with Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, these races are fun because the driver has one responsibility. Don't wreck the car. Go out there, get some information, kind of prepare for the Daytona 500. So go out there, drive smart, and oh, by the way, try to win.
This is the opportunity these teams have been working on all winter. It's time to go earn a spot in the Daytona 500 or load up and go home.
Two back. outside. Car outside, trying to get to your corner. Car outside you. Okay, behind you. One up top. Whoa, close call. Great save, man. Car three back. Still with you. He's charging. He's right on you. Car in line with you. Car tucked in behind you. Car right behind you. Go to the high side. One up top. High side. He'll bump trap at you. You gotta go easy. Got a car behind. Car in front's heading to the pit. You got this. Nice work, man. Clear high. Car approaching your rear. Watch him here. He's coming up fast. Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging. Heading to the pit. to go. Content is great, but we got a top five car. You chase them, man. Let's do this. Car three back. Don't worry, man. He's just trying to buff draft with you. He's right on you. He's looking to draft behind you. Car right behind you. Car in line with you. Got one work at the bottom. Slamming into him, so I'm gonna wreck the boat. Car inside you. We'll get him next time, buddy. Go high, go high. We're on the inside. Doing it today. You're good low. Right's clear. Right side's clear. Clear up high. Car three back. Eight to go. Car three back. Car two back. He's still on you. Car one back. Got one behind you. Car tucked in behind you. Right is out. Final lap. Way to get it done, man.